Favorite part of homecoming?
Color guard by far.
What do you love about it?
I just like dancing, shaking my flag around, and other things.
Mr. Martino, Mr. Marks are my favorite people alive, so.
I like the percussion section.
How you guys doing?
We're doing great, you know. Happy to be out here supporting our school spirit.
They're going to smoke them 27-0.
Very ecstatic, very beautiful.
I love, look at this. This is beautiful.
The question I got to ask, are you gonna perform tonight? Are you going to go big? What's going to happen?
We're going to eat regardless.
I think we got this one in the bag.
Is that a question? Like, we bring it home. Don't worry about that.
Nah, not much to say for me. Just we're going to go out there and get this W for Long Beach, and we're going to find our way on our way to the playoffs. That's it.
What are you most excited for about tonight?
Well, definitely the football game. You know, there's going to be a lot of people, a lot of spirits.
Is there any specific activity at the carnival that you would like to be a part of?
The fishbowl, which is like represented by the junior class, so definitely check it out.
The fishbowl sounds fun.
It's Mr. Myers, how you feeling?
I'm feeling great, feeling motivated, excited because of so much school spirit today.
What are your thoughts on the game tonight?
I'm thinking it's going to be a big win for the Marines, as always, and the Uniondale is going to have a tough time dealing with us.
What's your favorite part about Pep Rally?
School spirit. It's all about blue and white. Blue and white, school spirit.
I found my place, and it's me on top of the world. I am King Kong, drop the gate. I hear the chariot coming today. I am King Kong. I'm King Kong. I'm King Kong. I'm King Kong.
We'll be right back.
I'm Andrew Thurlin of 12th grade. I'm here to interview Dean. I was just wondering, what do you think of this whole prep rally?
I mean, the pep rally is looking, it's very energized.
Yeah, I agree with you. So, I can't do this anymore.
How are you feeling right now?
Pretty good.
You want to go get some food after this?
Yeah, so we have a special guest, Cody Werner. Cody, we have a question for you. What do you think of the prep rally?
I think it's really good. It's come together far from when I remember when I was in ninth grade, so it's a big improvement and it's a really good spirit.
Cody, how do you feel being an interviewer?
Well, from an interview.
And that's all we got for you today.